The hottest news, the latest updates. This is Push Daily.
Top 3 news of the day.
Walang makakasira sa atin. Angelica Panganiban pens letter to Bea Alonzo. Angelica Panganiban on Wednesday penned a touching letter to fellow actress Bea Alonzo ahead of the release of their much-awaited film, Unbreakable. On Instagram, the 33-year-old star shared photos of her with Bea on the set of their movie, captioned with her message to her mommy Bea. Ilang araw na lang mula ngayon, makikilala na tayo ng mundo. Tinupad ng Diyos ang pangarap natin na makatrabaho ang isa't isa. Hindi man sa pinakamadaling paraan, pero nangyari. Nangyayari na, she wrote. In Unbreakable, their third time to share the big screen, the two-star magic artists portray two women whose friendship is tested because of love. Angelica, in her post on Wednesday, said, "Katulad na lang noon na hindi tayo makapaghintay na makatrabaho ang isa't isa, hindi rin tayo makapaghintay ngayon na makilala nila tayo sa hindi nila inaasahang journey ng maturity na meron tayo ngayon. Hindi tayo maghihiwalay. Hindi tayo masisira. Kaibigan kita habang buhay. Walang makakasira sa atin. I love you, Mommy Bae. We got this." Unbreakable, which also stars Richard Gutierrez, is directed by May Cruz Alviar. It is scheduled for a nationwide release on November 27. Kylie Verzosa balik Japan para sa Miss International 2019. Isa si 2016 Miss International Kylie Verzosa sa espesyal na bisita ng 59th edition ng Miss International Beauty Pageant. Ang Pinay Beauty Queen ang isa sa mga backstage hosts ng pageant sa Tokyo Dome, Tokyo City, Japan. Sa Instagram, ibinahagi ni Kylie ang kanyang backstage look ilang oras bago ang pagsimula ng pageant. "Backstage madness and nostalgia here at Miss International," sabi niya sa caption ng kanyang photo. Si Bea Patricia magtanong ang pambato ng Pilipinas ngayong taon sa prestigyosong Miss International pageant. Video of Regine Velasquez admiring Catriona Gray goes viral. Regine Velasquez was one of the many attendees who could not help but be wowed by reigning Miss Universe Catriona Gray at an event recently organized by Front Row, which they both endorse. As seen in a seconds-long clip, recorded by netizen Noe Gorubat, the Asia songbird is seen beaming as she stares at the Philippine-Australian beauty queen, giving a speech to a crowd of thousands at the Philippine Arena last Saturday. Both Regine and Catriona were among the celebrities who were featured in the big event. Meanwhile, within just hours of posting on Facebook, the video already garnered 1 million views.
For more showbiz and updates, visit push.com.ph. Don't forget to like, follow, and subscribe our social media pages.